I'm a photographer and I have collected about 100 pictures in the last 3-4 years. I'm a dancer and I have been dancing for about 12 years. I also am a painter and I've been painting from ever since I know myself. I don't know where to showcase that. People who don't carry certificates with themselves saying that they are creative people, they don't know how to express their own art forms. I was quite frustrated of the fact that there are no platforms to facilitate these amateur like me who could not take it forward. BRC is a platform where we don't quantify or measure creativity. Beyond the Street had its very specific meaning of taking the entire concept of street theater outside the Delhi University periphery. We took it to marketplaces, schools, some corporates. More than 10 teams were with us to go to different areas, performed. They raised issues like honor killing, men oppression, climate change. I think Be on the Street is a concept which is truly new, and we're using a very traditional medium in an absolutely new manner. I really would like to thank Pearl students who came and worked on the entire look and feel of the area at DLF Promenade. So exciting to see about 12, 13 people working together day and night to bring in the entire venue in such beautiful way. Then we came on our day one, we got 16 registrations. So we finalized on 12 teams. Now these 12 teams got an opportunity to go in semi-final. There was a very interesting aspect that we incorporated in the entire festival part, which was called Fun and Frolic Battle of Thoughts. Now these sessions were basically a one-on-one session between two teams where there was a moderator, and the moderator will help these teams to discuss their productions in a manner that they can talk about their productions beyond criticism, and I think it was a great exercise for all the street theatre teams. We created this idea called Be on the Street Rally, where we called all the final 12 teams and celebrated this aspect of street theatre. It was a day when everyone celebrated being part of the entire project, that they were part of an art initiative, they themselves were artists, and also they were part of something which was absolutely new. A platform where there was no competition. The first supporter of the entire project was the United Nations Information Center for India and Bhutan. Their support was to bring in the teams in the premise of the United Nations office, which we went on the 15th. Also after PETA and Program for Life, kind of the initiators collaborated with us and put in their trust in our project. On 16th at DLF Promenade, these 12 teams came and competed to come for the finals on 17th, and we chose about 6 finalists. And 17th, we had final, and where 6 teams came in. Vodafone sponsorship was not just financial support to us, it was sort of pillar for the entire project. We brought a little team together who worked on the concept of awareness on AIDS, no smoking, no drinking, say no to rash driving. I would love to thank you once again publicly, Parul, that you actually took this entire concept forward with your team. I again would like to thank the partners like Times OH who gave us hoardings, DLF Promenade who gave us their tremendous support, Print Bazaar who supported us with the kind of creative support that they have given to us. Mocha, I think I really want to thank you guys for feeding us so well. I think without Indian Express, we wouldn't have been here where we are. I would like to appeal to everyone who's seeing this, and I would like to invite your suggestions, your support, your feedback, your opinion. We can develop some productions using street theatre as a tool. You can write directly to me at shikha@be-artsy.com. That's shikha@b-artsy.com.